Welcome to Elmo and Zoe's Math Adventures!
Today we're learning about...
heavy.
And light.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry, Elmo. I'm just so excited. I made a kite out of paper and sticks. My kite is light, just like a feather.
And this is Elmo's kite. Yeah, it's also made out of paper and sticks, but Elmo glued on these pretty rocks as decoration. Let's fly Elmo's kite. Why doesn't Elmo's kite fly like Zoe's?
Well, I think it's because you got rocks on your kite, Elmo. And those make it too heavy for the wind to lift it.
That actually makes a lot of sense, Zoe.
When something's heavy, it's hard to lift. Hard to lift, yeah, it's hard to lift. When something's light, it's easy to lift. Easy to lift.
Excuse me, but did somebody say heavy and light? Hello, everybody. It is I, your extremely adorable friend Grover, and I am the perfect furry friend to show you the difference between heavy and light.
Thanks, Grover.
Thanks, Grover.
Here is a bucket of water for my bath. Do you think I am going to find the bucket heavy or light?
Heavy.
Oh, I think you are right. This is very heavy. Whoa! And now, the bucket is light.
Is lifting the only way to tell if something is heavy or light?
Great question, Elmo. Come look behind the circle door. This is a scale. Scales show the weight of things.
I'm always on the bottom of these scale thingies.
What is heavier, one elephant or one chicken?
One elephant!
You are right! The elephant is heavier than the chicken. That is why the elephant is on the bottom of the scale. But watch this.
Wow! I didn't know that chickens could get that strong.
Wow! Did you see that?
To make the elephant's side of the scale go up, we just need to find more heavy things that added weight to the chicken side.
That was great!
We're learning all about heavy and light, heavy and light, yeah, heavy and light. We're learning so much about heavy and light.
Now I wonder how you could take something that's heavy and make it lighter.
Yoo-hoo! Over here! I will show you how to take something that is heavy and make it lighter. I want to deliver these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 beautiful melons to my friends. But my cart is too heavy. But do not worry. I will just take some melons out of the cart. Come back, melons!
Buzz my weights!
Grover's trying to make his cart lighter.
And now that I've made this cart lighter, I can deliver these yummy melons to my friends. This is heavy again? Hubba what?
I thought I took some of you melons out!
Hey, Grover. You want to help me deliver melons to our friends?
I would love to. I, Grover, have just made my melon cart light so it is easy to push.
And this basket of melons is light enough for me to carry. Let's go!
I'm so glad Grover found a way to make his cart light enough to push.
Elmo has learned so much about heavy and light. Come on, Zoe. Elmo has an idea for how to make his kite lighter.
So we learned something new about math. Now it's helping us play in a brand new way. We learned about
heavy and light.
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 Yeah!
Hello? Can somebody help me down?
Thanks for watching. To get new Takalani videos every week, subscribe to our channel. Just click on that red button down there. Do you see it? It's red, just like